beer's not a
watermelon.
The fruit of this beer's not a
watermelon.
If you wanna be a
watermelon,
you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of this beer, because the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Oh, the fruit of the spirit's not a
banana.
The fruit of the spirit's not a
banana.
If you wanna be a
banana,
you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of the spirit, cause the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Oh, the fruit of the spirit's not a
pineapple.
The fruit of the spirit's not a you wanna be a
pineapple,
you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of the spirit, cause the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Oh, the fruit of the spirit's not
orange.
The fruit of the spirit's not
orange.
If you wanna be
orange,
you might as well hear it. You can't be a fruit of the spirit, cause the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Girl, the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Girl, the fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
In case you didn't notice, this week we're talking about the fruits of the Spirit. Up first is love. I love stuff. Vests. Striped vests, polka dot vests, bow ties.
The scientific explanation for love is quite complicated, but fascinating. When you mix together equal parts, adrenaline, dopamine, and serotonin.
Cummerbunds, shoe shining kits, eyebrows.
No, 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 love! It's all about feeling, flowers and chocolate. It's spaghetti for two by candlelight. It's dancing in the rain. It's sunshine and rainbows.
Teslas. Hairspray. Cleaned sheets. Curtains, lollipops, soft carpet. Let's just see what the Bible has to say about love. Love is patient and kind. It does not want what belongs to others. It does not brag. It is not proud or rude. It does not look out for its own interests or easily become angry. It does not keep track of other people's wrongs. Love is not happy with evil, but is full of joy when the truth is spoken. It always protects, trusts, hopes, and never gives up. Love never fails. And that's the kind of love that Jesus shows us every day. Gluten-free communion bread. Sugar-free gum.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
Through the Bible, says me so.
Little ones me loves. They are weak, but he is strong.
Jesus loves me.
Yes.
Little ones to him belong.
They are weak, but he is strong.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
Yes, Jesus loves me.